and the audience, thank you for raising me to be the person I am today.
Yeah! All of these lines across my face tell you the story of who I am. So many stories of where I've been and how I got to where I am. But this story has told me anything when you've got no one to tell them to. It's true that I was made for you. You see the smile that's on my mouth, it's hiding the words that don't hurt now. All of my friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't know my hands are messed. No, they don't know who I really am, and they don't know what I've been through like you do.
Beautiful dedication. Great song.
You have that star voice. When you close your eyes, you're just like, wow, she's ready for the big time. I like that it was intimate, and then you showed us a little bit more upbeat because you've done a lot of intimate moments. You do have something incredible, and I want the world to know.
Thank you so much, Katy.
I mean, we've seen you really captivate the room at a piano, but we haven't seen you with a guitar yet, right?
No, not yet.
It's really good.
You've got so many big time singer, songwriter traits that are going on that you keep kind of showing us. You're a serious contender. Great job. You should be very proud.
Thank you.
Mckenna, you have one of those voices where I can already picture it on a record. Yes, you sound amazing live, but there's something about your tone that's so warm and pure and authentic. I love singing with the guitar, and I just love you. I think you're so special.
Thank you so much, Tori.
Yeah, I'm gonna pay you a major compliment. I had to close my eyes for a moment and say that that is probably the next closest thing to Joni Mitchell. Those are big shoes. There's something about a singer that can tell a story without screaming, without runs. Just tell me the story and make us all feel it. You did it.
Thank you, Lionel.
Good luck, Mckenna. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everybody.
Vote for Mckenna and all your favorites if you want to see them make the top 20 in next week's epic 3-hour celebration.